Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to export your Google Chrome passwords. While Google Chrome makes it incredibly easy to save passwords in an online environment, you still may want to have a backup somewhere else. Thankfully, Google makes it possible to export your passwords as a CSV file, giving you the option to store that file somewhere secure where you know you can always get to it, or print your Google Chrome password list so you have a physical copy. Now let's walk through the steps to export your Google Chrome passwords. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to passwords.google.com. You'll land on the Password Manager home screen. Step 2. Click the Settings icon at the top of this screen. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Click Export. The Export Passwords dialog box is displayed. Step 4. Click Export again in the dialog box. Enter the password for your Google account when prompted and then click Next. A file containing your saved Google Chrome passwords will be downloaded as a CSV file. You can open this file with a program like Microsoft Excel or Google Sheets. The downloaded file will contain the site name, URL, username, and password for each saved password. Let me know what your favorite password storage service is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.